Zanatim!
Is this the storied crystal of Thoth? This shows the crystal of Thoth on the pinnacle of the obelisk. The mirror reflects the light from the crystal. Crystal. I have never seen such swords, made of the strongest iron, and have not rusted in all the ages spent under this tree. This must be the treasure Thamos is searching for.
Oh, my gods.
Shakilat!
Bayek, I am practicing my leaps of faith. I am bruised, but it is the greatest joy in the world to do them.
Deal. Fair enough.
What's the menu?
Saroy, Khemche. Khepeshe. Then I move here, Saroy. Emiye is Heridi Epidemi.
Then you say Harikolo. Nedo Khepesh. Emiye Khinet Echo.
Yes, all right. My position, Gerech. Deal. Fair enough.
Moose, Neil.
Yes, all right.
Ha, Bean.
Deal.
Neil.
Yes, all right. Fair enough.
They did look any quiet.
Deal.
And here for
Zuhai? Nemi ni. Here.
Habu finish the art. Unish numus neo jadian. Zuhati. Yakin or Kremia.
My decision, Gere.
Position, Gerek.
Safe travels.
Best price for you, friend. Fair enough. Let's head.
So I'm getting it, you. Are you missing this, you? No, it's you, Jadion.
The roads be good to you.
I'm
serious.
I do not send you greetings, but a warning. 4 years have passed since we laid the last to rest, but the creed spurs us ever onwards. I have captured a messenger bearing news of another artifact, this time in Upper Egypt. You must go at once. Give this parcel to Merti. She lives and runs her business near Luxor. She owes me a favor, not friendship. The rest must fall to you. Find this artifact no matter the cost. Let no one unleash its power on those we once swore to protect.
Welcome! Welcome in Thebes! You need a room? A bigger shield? A bodyguard? Pharaoh's curse!
As Ra lives, he landed a blow. You are nothing but a figment! These people are innocent.
She comes for me. I stole nothing.
I am
Why
no easy
prey. Why did the Pharaoh punish us? Amun protect
I am
me.
No easy prey.
Amun protect us all.
Who summoned you? Someone has the artifact, is using it to summon the long dead. I must stop them before this curse murders all of Thebes. Amunet said her contact was near Luxor.
You know what this curse has cost Thebes? Cost me? I have no one left. Wow. You survived the curse? They will speak of you throughout Thebes.
Make sure no one speaks of me.
Enough, Suter.
Of course. No Filakitai will hear of the man with death in his eye.
I was told you would help me. This is for you.
What is this? Who gave this to you?
The woman you know as Aya.
Very well. What do you want?
A rare artifact. I believe it is the cause of this curse.
Could it be? Rumors, whispers. A relic was stolen from an unknown pharaoh's tomb. Some say this desecration called the curse down upon us.
I must find it.
There's quite a black market here in Thebes. Secret auctions, rare trades. Talk to the merchants near the docks. They will know more. And tell Aya our deal is done. I am headed south. The curse comes too close for comfort.
What if I have more questions?
Then find Isidora, the god's wife of Amun. She will understand this curse in a way I cannot.
Huh.
I am Ta. I arose.
The relic was stolen from a pharaoh's tomb. Someone here must know the thief.
But as I gaze into the void,
where would I find something rare? Golden, like the sun.
I have gold.
So I will mate with
my you need a trinket for a lady friend?
Two children.
Whatever you want, man. You won't find that in thieves.
You will bow before us.
Is this all you have? I was told this market sold artifacts from the tombs.
There is no money to be made in relics, Neb. All anyone wants is protection from the curse. Scarabs? Amulets?
Welcome, Seni, to Siamon's Curios. Are you looking for something special? I have the rarest stock in Thebes.
An artifact. From the tombs.
Such a treasure would cost the pharaoh's ransom. But not here, Neb. The soldiers are stupid, but their swords are sharp. Come.
Not many merchants would sell to a stranger.
Now why is that?
You are in the heart of the black market. Relics are everywhere. Trust is hard to come by. But you can trust Siamon.
You alone amongst all the merchants.
Some might take advantage of a man fresh off the boat in Thebes. One so laden down with corn. You should be more careful, Neb.
He will pay, corpse!
Don't be blamed.
Die, you corpse!
Let's try this again. I'm looking for an artifact stolen from the tombs.
Oh, that artifact. Yes, yes, but Irsu must not know we spoke.
Irsu?
You really don't know anything, do you?
I know how to slit a man's throat before he can cry for help.
There is an auction. Very exclusive. I tried to get in, but Irsu and I don't see eye to eye.
Where can I get an invitation?
To Hemet as one. The historian. I tried to win it from her in our last dice game. We play on a roof north of here. By Horus. That's all I know. Just let me live.
Down from a horse's ass. What is this? Let me roll again. If I lose, I'll give you twice what I offered.
By all means.
I know you have an invitation. I will play you for it. I have coins.
Maybe I want to keep my invitation. Ever thought of that?
I guarantee you cannot possibly want it more than me. Please, my mother, she's sick. She has one wish.
Your uncle is a better liar. Who invited the thug? He here with you?
Never seen him before.
Ha! Ah! Pay up, woman!
You cheated! Just like you cheated him!
I knew it!
Hiding muscle now, Tehemet!
You better leave while you still have. I already lost all my money, huh? Neb?
Bike. I do not need coin. I need information. And your invitation.
To Irsu's auction? You heard what I told that rust-haired Claudpet Sutek.
But the boy did not just save your life, Tahmet.
All right. It's all getting a little hot for my blood anyway. Desecration, curses, pharaohs returning from the dead.
Do you know what Irsu is selling?
Whatever it was, brought the curse down upon us. Look, Irsu is a crook. He and his cronies found Queen Nefertiti's tomb, stole something from it.
And now she wants it back.
No one deserves death more than that dung peddler, but she comes for us all. My invitation is at my villa, near the entrance to Karnak. Take it, if the gods allow.
The gods?
You'll see. I have a game on the other side of Thebes. May the dice fall in your favor, bye.
Protection from the curse! I have amulets, trinkets, charms, scarabs carved from the bones of she-lions, shells from crocodile eggs to bury in your heart! The creeping dread, the stomach sickness,
The Pharaohs!
Maybe the Hemet study is somewhere underneath. What was it that the Hemet said? If the gods allow, wheels. Perhaps the statues can be turned. They all seem to turn in one direction. That did it. The Hemet has been researching the root of the curse. A list of relics stolen from the tombs. Does she know about the orb? Like the orb of Siwa. How much more bloodshed and madness will this one bring? I should hurry to the island before the relic is sold.
Oh,
Shai! Get out of the way!
Amun-Ra Horakhti. Secrets of expression and shimmering of form. Come forth. Purified. Purified is the Lord of Thebes. You. Lurking in the shadows. I should be angry. But you are in the house of the Hidden One. What is your business?
Baek of Siwa. I am looking for the source of the curse that plagues Thebes.
You are no priest? Ophilakitai? And the oasis is far from here. What do you care for our troubles?
Because they are not just your troubles. This curse, it stems from a relic. And countless suffered at the hands of the men who wielded another like it.
You have suffered more than most. Amun sees deep into your heart. But it is not men or relics, Baek. Amun's ire is fearsome. The Pharaohs wreak his punishment for the thieves who desecrate the tombs.
You believe this is your Lord's will?
Amun comes at the cry of the poor and distressed.
Then who in Thebes has reason to call him?
Many things have been stolen from us. Relics, lives, innocence. The curse does not distinguish between rulers and subjects. But, perhaps, in the farmlands, another pharaoh walks there, but the people have escaped his ire.
I will find out why.
Speak to them, then tell me this is not the wrath of Amun.
Can these farmers really welcome the curse?
Lord of Truth, Maker of Men, Beast and Earth, Architect of all things above. Self-made. You fashioned your body. Creator uncreated. Soul one. Unique one. Who traverses eternity.
Beauty, Amun.
Lord of Truth. Maker of men. Beast and earth. architect of all things above and below. Self-made. You fashioned your body. Creator uncreated. Soul one. Unique one. Who traverses eternity. Lord of truth. Maker of men. Beasts and herbs. Architect of all things above and below.
Oh!